Shout out to Fuzzy Bullet 10 because yes,